Did you know a bigger language model isn't always better? Well, large language models have dominated AI development. However, small, optimally trained models can match or exceed their performance, making a shift from bigger is better to smaller, more efficient designs. Now, take our gift guide chat, for example. Imagine that you are walking through a shopping street, trying to decide which shop to go in and what gift to get for your partner. You want a gift guide to work fast and efficiently on your phone and not wait for your questions to be sent to the cloud before you get a response. That's when small language models can provide a better experience. Understanding the requirements of where your model needs to run can help you decide whether you need a large or a small language model that can just be deployed on your phone.